party's over.
We'll be right back.
dead? Never get credit for my discovery. Who's going to believe a talking head? Get a job in a sideshow.
It will scare you to pieces.
Thank you. shouldn't have come here. Get out!
Thank you. entire town with rabies. And turns a group of men into a band of bloodthirsty zombies ravaging a peaceful countryside.
Of a person rotting away with decay and not know it.
I was totally sick during that period.
So you didn't kill her, but you did carve her up?
No.
Who carved her up?
There was like three people involved in the carving.
So you're denying that you killed her, and you're denying that you took part in carving her up?
The only part I took part in was washing bones.
Washing bones? Why were you washing bones?
Because they were smelly.
And why didn't you tell the police that there were bones in there?
Because I was really frightened of going to jail. I couldn't believe the whole damn thing.
And for how long were the bones and body parts in your apartment?
Maybe 10 days.
10 days? For 10 days you let the corpse of your girlfriend rot in your apartment and you didn't tell the cops?
I was flipping out. I mean, see, I've never been around that before.
Sight.
That thing on your stomach.
The new strain of parasite.
when it reproduces, it will cast millions of microscopic spores into the air.
Just move your legs towards me real slow. Real slow.
Thank you. Oh, now we're getting the proper reaction.
Evil genius of pain.
Blood-sucking freak!